Hello everyone and welcome to Abrex Gaming, and today we are going to talk about another new bundle, which is the Humble Choice October 2020 bundle. And this bundle, we are going to get 12 games, and you just have to pay only $12. You don't have to pay $20, you don't have to pay $15 to get 3 games or just 9 games from a set of 12 games. You are going to get all the 12 games for $12 only for this month, and you can also lock the subscription up to a year for just $12 for the premium subscription if you are new. Okay, if yeah, that is the case. So those who are new to Humble Choice, it's actually a subscription service in which you are going to pay for a month, or you can continuously paying for months, and you can choose up to 9 games from a set of 12 games each month. Sometimes they are going to give you like all 12 games like in this month, and sometimes they are going to let you choose 9 games out of 12 games. So the point of purchasing this bundle is like you are going to get games for a very cheap price, and also it is actually very cheap than the regular Steam sale of these individual games. Also, you are going to contribute to charity, like a part of like 10% or something, it is contributed to charity. Plus you are going to get access to Humble Trove, which is a curator, which is a collection of 90 plus DRM free games. That means you can just download the game and you are going to keep the game forever. So that is actually a very amazing thing that is exclusive to Humble Choice subscribers. Also, you are going to get a 20% discount on 1,000 of games on the Humble Store, which is likely like a Steam store. Okay, so let's look into the games in this month. In this game, in this month, you are going to get a Tropical 6 El Praise Edition, Fae Tactics, Sunless Bundle, which is consist of 2 games, Iron Danger, Autonauts, Shadows Awakening, Fantasy Blacksmith, The Suicide of Rachel Foster, Light Matter Full Edition, Basement, The Uncertain, The Last Quiet Date, and Goat of Duty. I know that if you are going to compare this bundle, like particularly this month as compared to the previous months, it is not a strong bundle. But still, if you are someone who likes to like a game collector or something, and if you don't have these games, you are just going to pay $12 and you are going to get all these 12 games for just $12. So that is going to cost you like $1 per game, which is absolutely fantastic. So in case if you are interested in purchasing the bundle, the link will be down in the description below. Also consider joining my Discord server, where you can get latest updates regarding, you know, bundles, regarding deals, regarding Steam deals, like Chrono GG and all those kind of deals, including Humble Bundle as well. So check the link in the description, join my Discord, and in case you want to purchase a bundle, you can use the link in the description as well. It is going to help and support the channel as well. Now I'm going to look into each of the games individually. So let's have a look. The first item they have included in the in this bundle is Tropico 6 El Praise Edition, which includes the base game along with the original soundtrack and the El Praise Edition upgrade. Okay, so let's talk about Tropico 6. Tropico 6 is actually a strategy city builder simulation economy game that has very positive reviews on Steam, and this game probably does have Steam trading cards. This is actually very much a like similar to Cities Excel and all those economic games that we have played, like Age of Empires and all those kind of thing. Although it is much focused into city specific, and yeah, it is actually a very fun game that you can play and you can manage, in which you are going to manage the economy and all this kind of thing. Although I'm not a big fan of strategy games, but in case if you are a big fan of strategy games, then you can consider having this. Now let's move into the next game. The next game we are going to talk about is Autonauts, which is a simulation and automation crafting game that has very positive reviews on Steam, and this game does not include Steam trading cards. Autonauts is actually a game in which you are going to take care of your production, you are going to take care of the materials, which is going to sort of like Minecraft thingy, like you are going to collect some materials and you are going to build some things, and it is going to be productive, and you have to take short of tasks and all this kind of thing. The graphics are somewhat inspired from Minecraft, but you are going to have a lot of fun. Let's look into the next game. The next game they have included in this bundle is Basement, which is a strategy simulation management crime RTS game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam. and these have like Steam trading cards. So basically this game is a strategy game in which you are going to do some illegal business in order to fund the development of your own creation, literally. Here you are going to be dealing with gangs, crops and mysterious investors and even the ghosts as well. So basically this is actually very interesting game, and in case you are going to have some inventory management, you have to like manage people, you have to manage your inventory, you have to manage your resources, kind of like a Fallout Shelter game that has been minimized to this version. So you are going to have a lot of fun. Let's look into the next game. The next game we are going to talk about is Fate Tactics, which is a RPG strategy turn-based tactics game that has very positive reviews on Steam, and this game does not have Steam trading cards. So in Fate Tactics, following a young magic named user Peony and her journey across a vibrant world full of mystery and danger. So here you are going to like summon your allies, you are going to cast some spell, you are going to have some resources, management is actually included. So it is actually kind of inventory management plus RPG and strategy turn-based tactics game. I'm not a big fan of strategy turn-based tactics game, but in case if you are, then you can consider having this one. The next game we are going to talk about is Fantasy Blacksmith, which is a simulation indie medieval magic game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam. And this game does have Steam trading cards. So basically, I'm just a blacksmith and I can do anything I want, and I can create anything I want according to the demands. Okay, so the thing is like, I'm going to start as a poor blacksmith and I'm going to create whatever the user want me to and with the resources I have, and at the end of the day I'm going to be skilled and then I have going to have popular demand and all this kind of thing. So yeah, it's cool. The next game we are going to talk about is Goat of Duty, which is a FPS multiplayer shooter game that has very positive reviews on Steam, and this game does not have Steam trading cards. This is still an early access game, and I think if I remember rightly, it has been given free of cost. So Goat of Duty, you are just a goat with weapons. Alright, yeah, you are just a goat with weapons. So you are going to just kill the enemies and get the heck out of those places. So I think it's a very enjoyable game. The graphics are very much fantastic, although there is a high ping in other servers, but still you are going to have a lot of fun. Let's move on to the next game. The next game we are going to talk about is Iron Danger, which is an adventure indie time manipulation RPG game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam, and this game does not have Steam trading cards. It does include a demo, so you can actually try the demo and you can find out whether this is going to be a worthy choice or not. Still, there is no choice in this bundle, in this month's choice bundle, so you are going to probably have this game. This is a tactical combat game with unique time manipulation mechanics. Okay, so it's a real-time simulation time mechanic game in which you are going to go from one place to another. You are going to manipulate some time in order to gain some leverage and all those kind of thing. But I'm not interested in like RPG and strategy element games, so I'm going to like stay the heck away from this game. But in case if you are interested, then you can probably try this game. Now let's move on to the next game. The next game I'm going to talk about, which they have included in the bundle, is Light Matter, which is a adventure puzzle first person logic game that has Steam trading cards. So in case if you want to experience Light Matter, you can play the first hour and later you can see whether you want to redeem the keys or not. It's a first person puzzler in which the shadow is going to kill you. Alright, all you need to do is to manage lamps. You have to stay from the shadows, you have to keep the light on, and that's it. It's simple as that. If you're in the shadow, you're going to die. Okay, so stay away from the shadows, stay within the light, and it's going to be fun. Let's move on to the next game. Next game we are going to talk about is Shadows Awakening, which is a RPG action hack and slash asymmetric loot game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam, and this game does include Steam trading cards. So basically this is a RPG action game. I'm not a big fan of RPG like top down bottom approach games, But in case if you are, then you can probably consider playing this game. I'm not a huge RPG fan, considering like the AAA games I have played, although, but not that much. So in case you want to purchase, you can probably purchase this bundle and you can get this game. Next, move on to the next game, shall we? The next game they have included in this bundle is Sunless Sea, which is a part of the Sunless bundle. It is an exploration, Lovecraftian survival story game that has mostly very positive reviews on Steam, and this game does have Steam trading cards. So, in case if you are going to lose your mind and you are going to eat your crew and you are going to die. So, the thing is, Sunless Sea is actually a game in which you are going to explore the places, you are going to craft some material, you are going to give, like, what you can say, it's an inventory management game, you know, like exploration plus inventory management, that includes the survival element into this. So that sort of game, but I'm not actually too much into that, but in case if you are, then you can probably have this one. Let's move on to the next game. The next game they have included in this bundle as a part of Sunless bundle is Sunless Skies, which is a steampunk Lovecraftian RPG exploration 2D game that has very positive reviews on Steam, and this game does not include Steam trading cards. So basically you are going to like go from one place to another, you are going to explore the sea, and you are going to like you are going to explore the galaxy, and you are going to get some materials, and you are going to use them to make whatever the heck you want. That's it. Now let's move on to the next game. The next game, and probably the one of the best game in the bundle, which I am actually like literally want to play, is The Suicide of Rachel Foster. It's an adventure casual walking simulator game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam, and this game does not include Steam trading cards. So the thing is, like, you are going to come back from a family hotel after years, and there was a young woman that finds herself trapped within the ghost from her past, and an old cellular telephone is the only way to unveil a terrible truth. So this game has amazing graphics, the characters are good, and the graphics and the textures, you know, all those things are pretty much amazing and very much interesting. So you can definitely purchase this game. You're not going to get disappointed, even like this is included in the bundle. So this is probably the best game in the bundle according to me. Let's move on to the next game. And the final game they have included in the bundle is The Uncertain Last Quiet Day. It is an adventure indie robot atmospheric sci-fi game that has mostly positive reviews, and this game does include Steam trading cards. So it's a story driven adventure game in a post-apocalyptic world in which you are going to solve some puzzles, you are going to like unveil some of the mysteries, and on based on that you are going to make some choices, some decisions that is going to be intriguing to the matters of the world truth. So it's kinda like choice based adventure sci-fi game that you are going to enjoy, and the graphics looks like cool. I'm not going to say amazing, but like according to price it's very good. So yeah, definitely you can have fun with this game as well. Now let's have a recap of the bundle. So the October 2020 Humble Choice bundle is going to end on November 6th, Friday. So make sure to get this bundle using the link in the description. For paying $12, you are going to get Autonauts, Basement, Fate Tactics, Fantasy Blacksmith, Goat of Duty, Iron Danger, Light Matter, Shadows Awakening, Sunless Sea, Sunless Skies, The Suicide of Rachel Foster, The Uncertain, Episode 1, a Soundtrack and Artbook, Last Quiet Day, Tropico 6, El Press Edition. So the total value of the bundle is $306, and you are just going to pay $12 for it. So that is actually a kind of amazing deal, although it is going to show your retail value. But still, you are going to get at least $90 of game for the price of like a cup of tea probably, or a cup of coffee, like $12. So definitely it is going to help and support the charity. So yeah, make sure to purchase this bundle. The link will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching this video. In case if you like this video, it is going to help this channel as well. In case if you want to get notification about different deals and stuff, check the link in my of my Discord. It is going to be in the description as well. Thank you so much. Stay home and yeah, keep on gaming.